positive attitude is about motivation, innovation, and evolution. That's what's helping propel himself forward here at NXT.
Well, whatever it is, it's certainly working. This guy is climbing and climbing as he has done for the last 6 years, just getting better and better as he grows and develops.
Take a look at this teamwork. Unbelievable. Breakker and Bate on the same page. This place is rocking. Gallus is backpedaling.
Oh, more of that is it. The old spirit of competition thing and all that.
It's true.
Earlier. Look, I get it. Fighting spirit, be a role model. To me, that's just youthful naivety. Let's be clear. Fame and money are the most important things in this
world.
And so is trying to keep your health intact if you're Mark Coffey. He's not doing a great job of it right now.
Oh, there's, yeah.
Joe Coffey's just trying to come over.
Well, with his Wolfgang! Come on! The official didn't see Wolfgang.
Great stuff. Listen, here's what Wolfgang's doing there. He's saying to his lads, don't worry, darlings, I've got you here. I'll get you back on track. And he did exactly that. And now the Coffees are going to absolutely annihilate Tyler Bate. Boom!
Almost on cue with that deep-cleating uppercut. And the Coffey certainly in control, all thanks to Wolfgang, and this is just how Gallus always seems to end up on top. Covered by Coffey and Bate, digging deep. And whenever you see another cover, another kick out, could be looking for that single leg crab.
Yeah, not just a brawler, a technician in his own right, and he's smart enough to realize he has to do everything in his power now to stop this tag. Keep Bron out of the
way. Whoa, so close. Not to be, wait a minute.
There it is!
Breaker's in. And now Breakker running through Joe Coffey.
This is the Gallus' war.
Gotcha.
Come true.
Bron Breakker, when he enters the match, he just enters into a different zone. And now showcasing that strength, tag was made. I think Breakker realized it, and I don't think he cares. Oh, I might have spoke too soon. Coffey trying to take out. Nice counter by Breakker. Spinebuster!
Explosive destruction from Breakker himself. Straps it down, and things are starting to look bad for the Gallus lads.
Bron Breakker just calling out to Bate. Well, we saw the tip of the cap earlier. Ooh!
Jaden,
what a throwback! Able to break things up one more time. What's Wolfgang doing? Oh, what a bop and bang.
He was trying to do exactly what he's supposed to do as the corner man of Gallus. Completely ineffective. There it is.
Breakker just about broke Coffey and happened. Boing from Bate. And now Tyler Bate, big, strong boy. Tyler Driver 97. That's one way to become a unified duo.
Here are your winners, the NXT champion, Bron Breakker and Tyler Bate.
Respect at an all new level for these two superstars.
Rare do you see two men able to click that quickly. Past Sunday for the world
champion. Whoa, that's JD McDonagh. And McDonagh just dropped Bate. Intent on the mind of McDonagh. But what does the Irish ace have up his sleeve?